What does it say? 0.5% permethrin and 99.5% some other ingredients. Not too complicated. Okay. And it's coming in at 26.6 ounces. So when it's down to 23.3, this will be ready. It'll be 3 ounces of spray. Ta-da! I've just got a shirt hung. You can hang it anywhere. I do it out in the garage though, just because that's the kind of guy I am. On the top there's a little X. I want to turn it. If I show this, yeah. See, it shows a little spray. Three dotted lines. Okay. So now that I've unlocked the nozzle, I have the shirt hanging up. How much did I just spray? So it was 26.6. So I've just, now it's 24, so I've sprayed about 2 ounces so far. Flip the shirt around, and I can smell some mineral spirits or something like that. So let's see where it shows up now, huh? Okay, 24, so it was what, 26.6? I can spray a little more on here. Okay, I'm gonna lift up the arm, and spray a little bit under there, huh? Make sure I hit the cuff. And the bottom here. Same thing over here. Okay, so now it's weighing in at 23.2, so I put a little over 3 ounces onto this shirt here. Now I just let it hang dry in the shade because sunlight tends to break down permethrin. Once it's dry, then I can wear it and it'll keep all the ticks away. Now, it doesn't only keep them away. If a tick crawls onto this shirt, this permethrin will actually kill the tick. It'll die. So I sprayed this out in the garage because I have cats. And permethrin is very toxic to cats. It's also toxic to fish, so don't be spraying it near an aquarium. Also toxic to bees, so don't be doing this next to a beehive. Anyway, once this is completely dry, it is no longer toxic to cats. It's perfectly safe. I've sprayed furniture with this stuff and let it dry and then let the cats in the room and there was no ill effect whatsoever. Main thing is let it dry completely before you wear it or expose any cats to it. And then it's good for 6 weeks or 6 washings, whichever comes first.